Girls tennis sectionals in full swing. Two state-ranked programs squaring off. 10th ranked Canterbury, number 29 Bishop Luers, number one singles Leah Barnes versus Natalie Rarig. Barnes winning to set the tone in a number one doubles. You're going to see Canterbury's Georgia Lee Williams and Jacqueline Sider controlling. You're going to see Sider come up with the winner as Canterbury gets the win 5-0. They're going to play Homestead tomorrow in the sectional championship match.